The children broke the record today. It was absolutely beautiful. They seemed excited. They were happy. They did a great job. The children of Gaza truly showed today that they're on top of the world. They proved themselves, and they showed that no matter what's going on in their lives, the siege, everything that happens to them, they can break another world record. This is their fourth, and they did a great, great job. It was amazing.